Deputy Chief of the Mission to the Sri Lankan Embassy, Ambassador Mr. Hamza, Excellencies and members of the Diplomatic Corps, Mr. Andrei Gheorghe of Marantz, Deutschland, Mr. Stanislav Brodsky of Samsung Corporation, Mrs. Koichinova Blitterman of Triangle Trading Enterprises, Dr. Pradhan Keda, and all other sponsors. Dear invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Executive Committee of the Sri Lanka Association Berlin, I welcome you to the photography exhibition, Sri Lanka, Nature on Focus, of the Sri Lankan photograph, Athula Disanayake. I am indeed happy to hold this opening address and the laudation for Mr. Disanayake, a reputed photographer of Sri Lanka, who has devoted his photography to the most valuable treasure the mankind has, namely the nature. Visualization of a motive to a photograph is the point of translation where a work of art assumes shape and crosses from this one world to the other. In this sense, we are full of admiration for the photographs of Mr. Disanayake.
Your Excellency, the Ambassador for Indonesia. Your Excellency, Mr. Guntrawo, Ambassador of the Foreign Ministry, and Lady Guntrawo, Deputy Ambassador for Thailand, and Mrs. Deputy Ambassador, Ambassador Mr. Hamza, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me a great pleasure today to introduce Athula Disanayake to this audience, with whom I had the great benefit of working together very recently till I left Sri Lankan shores for a period of about 1.5 years as chairman of the National TV. I had the good fortune of declaring open, I think, his first exhibition sometime back in Colombo at Lionel Wendt Art Gallery, where I discovered his ability.
I won a scholarship from Deutsche Television Training Institute to study more about education television program production. When I was leaving Berlin, that day I thought I would come back with my expression of gratitude to the Berliners and Sri Lankans who helped me in various ways.
I have two things to say first before I speak. Number one, I'm the last speaker, so everything what was to be said about Athula has already been said. So I have to invent something to say. Number two, there is a say that a diplomatic person who think twice before say nothing. So I'm in a dilemma to us to see. But I'm indeed grateful to see such a great audience here for such a wonderful program. Over 60 photographs featuring the nature of
the plantation and some valley. This goes to some way of serenity. We call it calm and quiet.
Thank you. මෙම සංස්කෘතික සතිය පැවැත්වීම සඳහා අප සමග සම්බන්ධ වී අපට සම්පූර්ණ සහයෝගය දෙන බර්ලින් ශ්‍රී ලංකා තානාපති කාර්යාලයේ ගරු තානාපති සරත් කෝන්ගහගේ මැතිතුමාටත් නියෝජ්‍ය තානාධිපති PM අම්සා මැතිතුමාටත් අනිකුත් නිලධාරීන් ඇතුළු කාර්ය මණ්ඩලයටත් අපට නන් අයුරින් සහයෝග දුන් ඒ වෙළඳ මහතුන්ටත් අපගේ අවංක ස්තුතිය මේ අවස්ථාවේ පුද කර සිටිනවා.
முதலில் இந்த நிகழ்வினை பொறுப்பேற்று நடாத்த முன்வந்த திரு சரத் கொன்காவே என்பவரையும் திரு அம்சா என்பவரையும் வருக வருக என மிக மகிழ்ச்சியுடன் வரவேற்கின்றேன்.
Durch tatkräftige Unterstützung von seiner Exzellenz Herr Sarat Kongage, dem Botschafter der Sri Lanka Botschaft, dem stellvertretenden Botschafter Herr PM Amsa, der gesamten Belegschaft und den Sponsoren ist es uns gelungen, diesen besonderen Kulturabend auf die Beine zu stellen. Die Sri Lanka Association, die jetzt seit nun 30 Jahren sri lankische Kultur in Deutschland verbreitet, hat es auch dieses Jahr wieder geschafft, durch einen abwechslungsreichen Abend mit Tanz und Musik Sri Lanka für diesen einen Abend wieder aufleben zu lassen.
Herr Botschafter Sarat Kongage, liebe Gäste, liebe Freunde. Als Sri Lankaner, die fern ihre Heimat leben, ist uns ein besonderes Anliegen, kulturelle Veranstaltungen zu fordern, um auf diesem Wege den Bürgern unseres Gastlandes sri lankanische Kultur und Lebensweise näher zu bringen.